but from my understanding, this game has a tree that spits phallic symbols. It's kind of funny that this tree is like, was it, its second farm is considerably less difficult than its first. Oh yeah, bitch got around. Kick a log.
I never was any good at gardening.
But you're quite good at pruning.
It looks like it'll open if we shoot it.
Oh yeah, don't give us a chapter resolution, even though, you know, we just killed the fuck Naruto! Yeah, fuck you. Oh god, time crisis. Terrorist organization using insects. We're doomed. Hello. Sonic boom! Sonic boom! Sonic boom! Alright, took your time. Sonic boom! Sonic boom!
These things are getting on my nerves.
Oh, I've only got to kill that one. I don't see why he couldn't just shoot it, really. Yes, like we didn't know you. Oh, fuck up. I was reloading. It's not my fault. Okay. Oh, nice! We got an A. Oh, and we are. Oh, that's what that's for. If we get an A, we get a bonus life.
I know just what Dad would say if he was here.
Bitch, you suck.
You've got to believe in yourself, Lisa.
Oh.
He always says the same thing over and over.
Because he's a robot. Get another level select. Oh, chapter 5, Wheel of Fate.
Things look a little different here.
I'm not gonna stop until I find my dad.
Bitches go down like bitches. I can't remember who it was, but someone asked me, what does a bitch go down like? I was like, ugh. I don't know. Like a bitch. That's like one of those things that everyone knows. Bitches go down badly. Fucking.
God. We need to find a way to go faster.
Go pink. Go faster stripes on everything. So, but who's been reanimating these like blatantly long dead corpses? I mean, look at them. I mean, look. They don't even spew blood. They spew like leaves. Someone's been zombifying autumn trees. It's pathetic. Yeah, fuck you. Please ignore the fact that some textures flicker like crazy.
It's a dead end.
Dead.
Hang in there, Robin.
Kick. Oh, where are we? Oh,
Dad!
Oh, we're back here.
Lisa, I figured G would bring you here.
Whatever we want. Oh shit, it's Albert Wesker. Who are you? Oh my god, it's Harry Potter! Oh my god! Oh, Daniel Curran. Oh, right, okay.
Saved my life.
You aren't a zombie.
He's the only one who can prevent disaster. I have to go.
You can't. You're hurt. I'll go. Gee, take care of Dad for me.
All right. I leave everything in your hands.
Oh yeah, don't ask G if he wants to stay behind.
Believe in yourself, no matter what happens.
She knew he was gonna say that. Seriously, she just like stares blankly.
Believe in yourself, Lisa. You finally understand what that really means.
Oh yeah, don't give Harry a gun. Oh, he pulled one out of his arse. Your bitches are dead now. Expelliarmus, motherfuckers.
Get back. I'm not here to fight you.
Damn. Holy. Jesus, he was a tough one, wasn't he? Okay! Where did you come from? Memo to self, if you want to keep your sanity, stop questioning rail shooters. Not even. Oh fuck, hello. Oh god, I've got gout now. You're not gonna be. Oh no, wait, there went two points.
You're trying to protect.
Didn't that happen last time? We're playing back through chapter zero again. I think we might. Oh, yeah. Oh, we're here. Back at the start.
This is the last thing my father left behind. I've spent the last 19 years watching this evil grow.
It's named Project Lucifer.
I know it's dangerous. I always knew it. But the wheel of fate must be broken.
The fuck is it? Wheel of fate. Yeah, all the bosses have been named after tarot cards. Can we shoot it? I say shoot it.
That should give us the opening.
This thing's gonna kick my ass, isn't it? Oh, that's Dr. Kieran.
I'm prepared to live the rest of my life bearing the burden of my father's crime.
Okay, we just gotta believe in ourselves.
Generic RPG crapper. I am Dr. Kieran, bitch. Oh my god, it's created the Stargate.
I shall destroy everything and resurrect everything.
Look at you, ha 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 hacker. A pathetic collection of meat and bone. Oh, fucking lovely. I'm assuming the weak spot is the giant fuck me light on its chest. It's a good way to start a fight, isn't it? Losing and continue. Oh yeah, I thought the big fuck me light in the middle would be what killed it.